Zerg gun. Pink potatoes. I played versus him. Okay, let's go. Come on. Miss click. Now it's all right. So fast, guys! Oh my God, what's that? I'm gonna check one more tire right here. No, it's clear. Okay, so maybe it's gonna be some kind of fast pull or something like that. So I'm gonna wait here and block his hatchery. Yeah. What's that? Thank God. What do he do? Oh, there was spawning pool. And that's gonna be B-Best. B-Best, I'm sure it's gonna be B-Best. So I need to prepare for it. I can remember now. I lost versus him against the B-Best. That's bad, that's bad. But now I try to be prepared. Maybe I will try to make a double wall. It's a good idea. Up. Okay, so I'm gonna place 7 eggs here. And next cannon here. Okay, now he shouldn't. I lost the world. Okay, never mind. Yeah, now he shouldn't break the wall. Yeah, there's the word. Okay, come and play. Oh, first wall. Okay, now's the upgrade. Hold it there. Now's a stalker. Finish off. And that probe I prefer. I'm gonna send it here. Now, right here to it. On there, yeah, hit. Now it's under Zerg control, but never mind, I'm fine. Where's the guy? Yeah, come on. Okay, now sentry, just for sure. Next pylon here, up, right back. Up, up, up. Twilight Council. That was the last game. Back, you back too. There's gonna be a lot of zerglings. I'm a bit afraid. Yeah, that guy's known pretty well.
Thank you.
Now you can see the zerg even can count with 3Ds and you're still ahead a bit.